अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू द मैथ लेक्चर वीडियो ग्रेड वन। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, डूइंग वेल। दिस इज़ आवर मैथ क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू आवर पेज नंबर 24 एंड 25। द पेज 24 एंड 25 इज़ एज सेम एज वी हैव डन यस्टरडे, द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ टेंस। ओके, सो टुडे यू हैव टू फिल द पीरियड्स इन द अबैकस अकॉर्डिंग टू नंबर्स शोन। So question number 5, look at this one on page number 24. Open your math book, your page number 24. What number does the abacus show? Write in the box, one has been done for you. Okay, the abacus shows number 30. It means at tens how many numbers there are in place of 10? Yes, 3 numbers. So they have drawn 3 beads here. Okay, look at the A1, the yellow portion. They have drawn the 3 beads here because 3 tens are here. 3 tens means number 30. 3 0 30. It means that there are 3 beads in number 10. Okay, number 3. It shows, it represent, the 3 bead represent number 3 here. And at place of 1s, there is no number, there is 0. It means our number is 30. Look at the bead part, count the beads. How many beads are here? 1, 2, 3. Okay, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven beads are here. So write 7 and 1's 0. So 7, 0, 70. Look at the C part. How many beads are here at place of 10? Only 1. So 1 and 0, number 10. Write 10 here. Now come to the question number 6. Draw beads on the abacus to show the numbers. Write in the box, one has been done for you. Okay, now we have to draw the beads on the abacus. So look at the abacus here and draw the beads on them according to the number. For number 40, we draw 4 beads at place of 10. And at once it comes 0. So it makes your number 40. For number 20, how many beads you are going to make at place of 20? Yes, 2 beads. Okay, at place of 20 you are going to make 2 beads here, and no bead for 1s means your number 20. Okay, number 60, the number is written in words for you. You have to draw the beads and you have to write the number in the box area. So do it for number 50 and number 70 as well. Do it by yourself. This is so easy class. You just have to write the numbers, draw the beads. So in form of 10s, okay. In form of 10 means the number comes at place of 10 is according to the number. For 40 we make 4 beads. For 20 we make 2 beads. 60 we are going to make 6 beads, and for 50 we are going to make 5 beads at place of 10s, and for 70 we are going to make 7 beads at place of 10s. Okay, and write your numbers as well. So do it by yourself. This is so easy. Hope you understand. Come to the next page, page number 25, and comes to your question number 7. How many tens in the given number? One has been done for you. You have to write the tens, how many tens are given here in the number. For number 40, how many tens are here? Yes, 4 tens. For number 60, how many tens are here? Yes, 6 tens. So write your number 6 in the triangle. How many tens are here in number 90? 9 tens. Okay, so write number 9 here. And how many tens are here in number 80? 8 tens. So write number 8 in the blank area in your triangle. Now come to the 8th one. Write in tens and ones. One has been done for you, okay? Now you have to write these number in form of tens and ones. 2 tens and 0 ones, okay? Number 20 means that there are 2 tens and 0 ones. So they write 2 tens, 0 ones. Number 30 means, yes, 3 tens, 0 ones. Okay, so write 3 tens, 0 ones for B, number 30. And for C, 7 tens and 0 ones for C, number 70. Write it with your pencil. Do your work neat and tidy. Ninth one is so easy. Write the missing word. One has been done for you. Okay, we have to write the they have done for you in form of tens and one, and you have to write the number in words here. Okay, 4 tens and 0 ones mean number 40. So write the spellings of number 40, F-O-R-4-T-Y-T, 40. And 7 tens and 0 ones mean number 70. Write 70 here, S-E-V-E-N, 7, T-Y-T, 70. Okay, the next one is number 90. For number 90, 9, 0, 90. So write number 90 in words here, N-I-N-E, 9, T-Y-T, 90. Hope you understand the lecture today. Hope you understand the concept of tense. Do your work neat and tidy, and do ask me if you face any difficulty and if you have any confusion. Okay, don't hesitate to ask. Do ask from us. We are here to help you. Thank you. Take care. Stay blessed. And Allah Hafiz. Do your page 24 and 25. Neat and tidy.